Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Asha and I shall be helping you with the following question that says, in each of the exercise 1 to 9, find the coordinates of the foci, the vertices, the length of major axis, the length of minor axis, the eccentricity and the length of latest rectum of the ellipse. So first let us learn something about the ellipse. Suppose this is an ellipse. And an ellipse is the set of all the points in the plane, the sum of whose distances from the two fixed points in the plane is constant. So, here the ellipse shown has its major axis along the y-axis. Some parameters of the ellipse are also shown in this figure, where F1 and F2 are the two foci. Line AB is the major axis and line CD is the minor axis. Points A and B are the two vertices. Here, A is the length of semi-major axis. This point denotes 0A and this point denotes 0 minus A. Therefore, 2A is equal to the length of major axis. Here B denotes the length of minor axis. Therefore 2B gives the minor axis. C is equal to the distance of focus from the center. And C is equal to root over A square minus B square. Now the standard form of the ellipse whose major axis is along the y-axis is given by x square upon b square plus y square upon a square is equal to 1. This is the standard form of the ellipse. Whose major axis is along the y-axis and the vertices of this ellipse are given by 0, comma plus minus a and the foci F1 and F2 are given by 0, comma plus minus c and eccentricity so denoted by small e is equal to c upon a and the length of latest rectum is equal to 2 times of b square upon a. So with the help of these few formulas we are going to solve the above problem. So this is our key idea. Let us now start with the solution. Here we are given the equation of ellipse x square upon 4 plus y square upon 25 is equal to 1. Or it can be written as x square upon 2 square plus y square upon 5 square is equal to 1. Now here the denominator of y square upon 25 is greater than the denominator of x square upon 4. Thus, the major axis is along the y-axis. And as we know, the standard equation of the ellipse whose major axis along the y-axis is x square upon b square plus y square upon a square is equal to 1. Therefore, on comparing the given equation with the standard equation, we find here that a is equal to 5 and b is equal to 2. Now let us find c, which is given by root over a square minus b square. What is the idea? That is 25 minus 4, which is equal to root over 21. Thus, the foci is given by 0, plus minus c, which is equal to 0, plus minus root over 21. The vertices of this ellipse are given by 0, plus minus a, that is 0, plus minus 5. Length of major axis is equal to 2 into a, that is 2 into 5, which is equal to 10. And the length of minor axis is given by 2 into b, that is 2 into 2, which is equal to 4. Also, we have to find the eccentricity denoted by e, and is given by 3 upon a, which is equal to root over 21 upon 5, and length of latest rectum. It is equal to 2b square upon a, that is 2, into 2 square upon 5, which is equal to 8 upon 5. Hence, our answer is, the foci of the given ellipse is 0, plus minus root over 21. Its vertices are given by 0, plus minus 5. Length of its major axis is equal to 10. Length of its minor axis is equal to 4. Its eccentricity is root over 21 upon 5. And the length of the latest rectum is equal to 8 upon 5. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood it well. Take care and have a good day.